Mnet's Produce 48 has recently been receiving attention from netizens for its clear act of favoritism. The trainee the program has apparently been favoring is HKT48 member Miyawaki Sakura. Firstly, many viewers could not accept the fact that Miyawaki Sakura received an A grade while Matsui Darina, who was introduced as equally as skilled and popular as Miyawaki Sakura, received a B grade despite the compliments she received on their first evaluation. As a result, viewers were assuming that Sakura may be in the center of the spotlight this season when they discovered clear evidence of this favoritism. Ad Choice as advertising in red invented by Teats. Sakura was performing in front of the camera and the other trainees for her second evaluation. Then, the next scene showed trainee Nagoon nodding her head in admiration of Sakura. However, viewers caught sight of Sakura sitting right next to Nagoon. Due to this editing mistake, the program essentially showed Sakura watching her own performance. Viewers were used to the editing of Produce series by now but were once again disappointed in their favoritism of certain trainees. Although the editing is likely being done to enhance the entertainment aspect of the show, viewers have a general opinion that it should not distort the facts as it would be unfair to the trainees who shed sweat and tears to receive the chance to achieve their dreams. Needless to say, Miyawaki Sakura is a very talented trainee who is full of potential, but the program's favoritism on the trainee has ironically seemed to have shed a bad light on the star. Produce 48. Produce 48 reveals evaluation scores of the two former YG Entertainment trainees. One Produce 48 contestant is blowing the competition away with her dancing old photos of Produce 48. Contestant sparked plastic surgery rumors. Japan's most well-known Produce 48. Trainees finally performed for the trainers. Here's how they reacted. Here are the top 12 Produce 48 trainees after episode 2. After school's Kian cries while talking about how she ended up on Produce 48. These are the 12 girls currently leading Produce 48 rankings. Produce 48 accused of promoting Lolita concepts and Japanese imperialism. Here's how they responded. Produce 48 will only allow Korean viewers to vote for the show's debut members. IOI and 101 members come together to support Produce 48. Here are all of the final Produce 48 Korean trainee contestants. Here are all of the final Produce 48 Japanese trainee contestants. All of the members of IOI and 101 to guest on Produce 48. Koreans hate the idea of Japanese idols being on Produce 48. So much, they're trying to get it cancelled. Meet the Produce 48 trainee who already has 5 devoted fan sites. Popular AKB48 members spotted in Seoul for Produce 48. 101's Kang Daniel and IOI's So meet a guest on Produce 48. Produce 48 debut team's contract will last 2 years and 6 months. So you, Lee Hong Ki and more confirmed as mentors on Produce 48. Produce 48 is coming soon. Here are the idols rumored to be contestants. These are the two AKB48 members confirmed for upcoming Produce 48 show after IOI and 101. Mnet presents Produce 48. Their new idol project show EXO Chanyeol's older sister Park Yoo-ra is getting married this fall.